how fantastic finish I gave. This is the Lambretta engine from which I removed the cylinder bore. This is the cylinder bore which I removed now. And you can see the condition of the piston. It was fully stuck up. You can remove parts easily from any engine, but there are some tricks. You have to apply that. Actually, even this was not moving, you can have a look. A lot of maintenance is needed. Cylinder bore just I removed. It is with full of rust. You can have a look. This is the inlet port. And see how the condition is. We can make this engine operational 100%. We will see how I put it. Timing is also very important, but you at some places you have to take your own decision. Putting is very crucial for the high output. At the same time, the combustion also must be highly perfect. Otherwise, we will not get the desired results. I have two original bores. One is with the Lambretta. I removed this cylinder bore from this engine to compare with the ported cylinders. We will have a look.